We have a scam alert to warn you about tonight. According to the Alpine Police Department, a caller by the name of Kevin Scott is calling residents, telling them he's with the Alpine Police Department. The number also appears to be from Alpine PD, but we're told it has been spoofed. The caller says that due to poor credit, they owe $1,900. Now, this is a scam. Alpine Police advise residents to hang up immediately and call police.